Assalamualaikum, my name is Samia Jamal and today I'm going to do some presentation on able to. It means kono kichu korte samarthon howa ba na howa. And your structure is subject plus auxiliary verb plus able to plus verb 1. For example, ami kajti korte parbo, I will be able to do. Ami amar lokkhe pouchhe gechi, I've been able to reach my goals. So now we learn how to make double questions by able to. For example, কিভাবে তুমি কাজটি করতে পারবে? How will you be able to do the work? কার সাথে বা কিভাবে তুমি কাজটি করতে পারবে? With whom will you be able to do the work? কোন পদ্ধতিতে তুমি কাজটি করতে পারবে? By which method will you be able to do the work? So that's for today. Thank you everyone. Thank you.